soldier.
Really? Really, really? Oh, fine. I'll be here eating dirt or whatever.
Always at your side.
Speak. It is done.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Ryder, my time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding, for I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazelle.
Lazelle. Proud. Regal, even. You will call me Gestil Kithrak.
Voss, Knight Supreme, the Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say.
A Geek vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazelle. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious.
It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon that Voss seeks is the same one the Absolute's followers are hunting. It's the artifact that she carries, her mind focuses. The Gith's suspicions cannot be aroused. They cannot discover that the weapon they seek is right within their grasp.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
Duty, Kithrak. I shall alert my caretaker with haste.
The Kithrak nods, content with Lazelle's answer.
You serve your queen well, child.
Take your slaves and hunt those who escaped the Geek ship. They must carry the weapon.
I fly now to Vlakith, our undying queen. She will see your faith rewarded in this plane and ours.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deinos! To the sky!
Damn it all!
You did well to intervene, vexed as I am to admit it. The Gestil Kithrak would have flayed our skin and left our carcasses to burn in the sun. All for the sake of the artifact that we carry. The creche is near, this much we know. We follow the path forward and into the valley. No one, Not even the ignoble Jastil Kithrak will keep me from my purification.
Can't slow down. No one back home will ever believe this.
No time to dally.
Way to the nearest library.
Thank you. Still breathing, despite everything. How much farther can I go?
I hear shouting. Someone needs help.
The tracks converge here. Two, maybe three drow. At least one of ours. From here they went... Damn! It's all so confused. What does it look like? I'm trying to sort out what happened here. But I can't piece together much thanks to the fire.
By all means. Doubt you'll have much luck, though.
Most of the tracks were destroyed by the flames.
You notice the telltale clumsiness of goblins alongside something more light-footed. Drow. Your gaze follows the drow footprints around the courtyard and south, out of the inn.
Spot anything? That's something. But they could have gone south and then down towards the Underdark. We still have no idea where they took the... what they came for. Be easier if you weren't bothering me. You're in my way. Get moving.
What's hiding here?
The ox tenses, horns lowered in your direction.
No, you're not one of them at all. I was ready to run you through. My mistake, friend. An attack. Monsters. Little ones, and taller ones. They took the shiny one. He killed many. Yes, it was screaming, waving around its metal. I made him stop screaming. Him? He was the biggest. Now I'm the biggest.
spot Rugen marked. Doesn't look like much.
Spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Bugger! Oh, hell, dwarves! I thought you were Flaming Fist. Well, down you go then. They'll be on us soon, so if you're looking to trade, you'd best be quick. Entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe. Here's the key.
Here we go. Something good here, I hope. Look at that.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean.
Hold on. That's the lad who saved us from the gnolls.
You revealed our location. That tongue gets any looser, Rugen. I'll cut it out. Come down then. Seems you're a friend of the family.
Gambling debt.
It's happened before.
Well, don't you cut a fine figure. Want your portrait done? If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroical likeness. You've got an eye for quality. Every noble in Baldur's Gate will be after one of these. Tell him I sent you, and if he stains it up with his sniffling, there'll be hell to pay.
You. Zaris may have welcomed you, but I can see you're not one of her thugs. You need to buy me. I am not some lower city coin lad offering you a tumble. I am an artist, and my patron will reward you for my rescue. Tenfold, whatever ransom you pay, I guarantee it. I hope you have the means. These Zend have seen my work. They won't let me go cheaply. Please, speak to Brem. I need to see the sun again.
Something I can help you with? I doubt you've got that kind of dosh line about. All right, so maybe I was fishing. No fooling you. He's all yours. Don't forget to feed him. He balls something proper.
I can't say I've ever been bought before.
How much did I fetch?
No, don't tell me. There's nothing so depressing as learning one's true value. Well, you should at least know what you've paid for. I am the Oscar Fevras, at your service. A genuine pleasure. I'm in your debt, as is my patron. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little, falling out.
You recall a recent scandal. A patriarch of Baldur's Gate who wished to marry a commoner.
I did not run away. A date was never set. There were complications. Before my fame, my patron, there was another woman. One I planned to spend my life with. But when Lady Janeth offered me a future, well, it felt only right to mention my past. Right, but unwise. I was forced to retreat into the countryside to paint and to clear my head, to choose, I suppose. Oh, absolutely none. Fame and wealth suit me very well, no doubt. And yet, I think of that first love, and I hesitate. Likely I'm going mad. Regardless, we have more immediate concerns. Your reward, once I've returned to the city, for one. Say, I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. A hero to the hilt. Seek me out in the city, truly. Beneath my brush, you'll live forever. Until Baldur's Gate, then.
back already? Fancy that. So do I. Can't show you the good stuff till Zaris gives the say-so mind. Friends of the Zen only.
Wonder if the fist pay better than this lot.
Any falls behind, I'll leave them for the fist. And in no state to tell tech.
I owe you one for saving my people. The Zentarim look out for their own. Even if it's Rugen. That's worth some coin. And my thanks. Our trader can show you some of our more exotic items now. But don't delay. This place is likely to be rubble soon. Someone kidnapped a duke. Right on our bloody doorstep. The Flaming Fist will need someone to blame. I don't plan on it being us.
When we get back to the game, I'll take it.
Quickly, then.
I've got a long road ahead. Never wanted the easy path.
All right. Back already? Of course. Got some interesting stock for a friend of the family.
pleasure.
Something's on my mind.
You seem a nice soul.
I'm glad we didn't have to kill you.
I made a bucket of coins off him. When we get back to the gate, I'll take you to a museum.
They got paintings in those?
A few, yeah.
That drink I promised, we'll have to wait. We're moving out. The Elf Song's my local. Look me up if you're in the city.
The dark smells wrong. Not night dark. Wait and dark.
Everyone's frightened of something. My fear's hardly a rat.
I suppose you've noticed I'm not terribly fond of wolves. I've always been terrified of them. Ever since I was a child. I showed you my memory of when I was lost in the woods. It can hardly come as a surprise. The Mother Superior wasn't above using it against me. If I disobeyed, sometimes instead of a whipping, she'd threaten to drag me to a wolf den. Never failed to bring me back in line. Why is it always the bad memories I can still recall? In any case, I'll be keen to avoid them. You're unlike the Mother Superior, then. Maybe that's what I like about you. You're different.
I'll give it a shot.
Said you could pass, didn't I?
Heat coming off that door. Opening it could spell trouble.
You have my attention.
Things have stayed interesting. What path lies before me?
Shadowheart, your skills are improving.
My skills were just fine to begin with. You can save the compliments.
I don't pay compliments. I make observations.
Don't waste a step.
Up, pushing on.
I'll take that.
The traitor Kithrak takes great interest in this relic of yours, Shadowheart. Or should I say, weapon? What are you hiding?
Nothing. I assume your kin are just as misguided as you are.
Open up. Something good here, I hope.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Eager for battle.
looking ahead. Anything of use?
Be wary. This place is trapped.
These boots have seen everything.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
This way.
Salutations.
Looks excellent.
Indolence breeds madness. Repositioning.
There's no time to waste. Should more than suffice.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Moving in. Seems simple enough. What's hiding here? With a flick of the wrist? That'll fit in my pack. There's tunnels everywhere. Who would dig these? Why here? Drow's body was crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up.
What do we have here?
Indolence breeds madness.
What's next? What do we have here?
Action, not reaction.
Curious.
Châtelet. Securing. What am I to do? Let's try this way.
At the ready.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I applaud your taste. Most excellent.
Just so.
What to do? If not over, then through.
Scorch marks. Hints of weave, too. There might just be trouble afoot.
Is not around, so it might as well.
It's my pleasure.
Ignorance breeds madness. Objective noted.
Let's get going. Best be on my way.
Need to tread softly.
Your desire. Step by step.
Without delay.
Interesting times. Think you can take me on? Breathe deep and move.
My faith protects me. Onward, ever onward.
Seek and you shall find me.
Forthwith.
Quickly, then.
All right. What now? Moving ahead.
What's next, I wonder? I must keep going.
We're a long way from Waterdeep. What have we here?
One true way.
Can't give up now. Light on my feet.
Wits and blades always sharp. In this way.
Assume
nothing.
Still alive, so that's progress.
My faith will guide me.
To put my hands on everything.
Magical lights. But how to turn them on?
Ignis!
Let's get on with it.
Oh, I have the magic touch. These are no ordinary lights. Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on. Certainly.
Oh, ah!
There is work to do. Got to press on.
To scar.
Let me work my magic. Nemesis.
Aurora.
Some graves. Nothing. To meet your mate.
No one stopped me yet. Ahead. Let's see. Magical lights. But how to turn them on? Wait, did that just transform?
Magical lights. But how to turn them on? Magical lights, but how to turn them on?
Like some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work.
Goes nothing. Traps, please. Might be useful. Seems like the owner was quite the literary type. Still nothing.
is ripe with magic.
Torment!
These are no ordinary lights.
Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on. Right away.
Maggots will be done. Objective noted. Consider me intrigued. That's curious. I'm not fitting through that tiny hole.
I will take my pick. Within. Device, no doubt. Now to get it working.